To an ongoing traffic disruption in the heart of the gorge. Westbound I-84 remains completely closed between Cascade Locks and Bridal Veil after a crash involving a semi truck. It appears the truck was carrying produce and smashed into the guardrail west of Multnomah Falls. The front end of the truck is crushed and it sent produce all over the interstate. Westbound traffic can detour at the Bridge of the Gods.